I haven't done this for a while. I usually do this on the piano, and this is off the off What Is Love For, and this is called If I Ever Loved You.
Baby, I was not the one, I guess you know that now. But I kept you real distracted for a while. I look back and nothing much ever comes to mind. Sometimes I can picture half a smile. And we were thick as thieves, hung on each other's sleeves, kissing all the time. But if I ever loved you, shouldn't I be cracking up and drinking all the time? Yeah, if I ever loved you, how come I feel alright? How come the nights are so easy and the mornings look so bright? I try to figure what is gone. I seem to look the same. Maybe there's a tightness around my eyes. Sometimes the evening comes, I think I miss someone, and then I realize that if I ever loved you, shouldn't I be crying? Shouldn't I be cracking up? Yeah, if I ever loved you, how come I feel alright? How come the nights are so easy and the mornings look so bright? Love, it can make your world and bring you the light. But I wasn't dead before, so baby, to survive. Baby, I was not the one, but I had to try. And in the end, there's no such thing as wasted time. I was the interim between nothingness and him. So how is that a crime? 'Cause if I ever loved you, shouldn't I be crying? Shouldn't I be cracking up and drinking all the time? Yeah, if I ever loved you, how come I feel alright? How come the nights are so easy and the mornings look so bright?
That's amazing. I was saying to Justin before that that song and some other songs of his just really helped me get through a breakup in a relationship, and just hearing him play that there just sent tears down my face. It was just a really incredible moment. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Sorry, mate.
Shit, how do you follow that?
Quite easily.
Oh, really? Tell some-